Hello guys, KP Shamino here with a new video for Fishing Planet. So 3 years ago, my first video for Fishing Planet was how to get a catfish. And a couple of weeks ago, they put a patch out that lowers the travel fees with 30%. And the bite goes up for catfish and the profit on catfish is 30% higher. So I decided to remake the video. It's a little bit a beginner's guide. So I'm using level 4 gear. Why? Because I needed the 7 kilogram net. Otherwise, I cannot make a nice profit. With the 7 kilogram net, you can make 420 to 450 currency. And that's really nice. So it's a little bit a beginner's guide too. So first of all, I'm going to show you guys my net. So you guys can see it here. So yeah, you need to go for channel catfish because it gives a little bit more than the black bullhead. You guys can see it here. So here, this is a little bit bigger than the bullhead and it almost gives 47 currency instead of 25. Okay, so now I'm going to show you guys, I'm going to the globally map because I'm going to say to you guys what you need to check. So first of all, you got three things that going to soak your money. That's the travel fees, that's the day fee, and that's the license. Always be aware that the first two are days in the game and the license is real life. So you only need to pay it once in 1 day of real life. So you guys can see it, the transfer, so the travel is 1000, the day is 200, so we make 400 with the net, that's not bad. So the first day we pay the license and then it's yeah, purely profit every day, 200 currency. So after 5 days, we got the travel fees back too. So that's not that bad. So I'm going with only level 3 and 4 setups. So you guys can see it here. I'm going to start with my setup. The Telefloat 450, I think that's a starter one. Minispin 2200. Then I'm using Mono 0.18. For the guys that don't know, the line always need to be the weakest link in this game. Otherwise you break your rod or your reel. Then I'm going with the Chubby Bobber with the hook one. And I'm going with Pet Food because that's level 4. If you guys go higher, of course, buy new nets. More net space means more money. And you need to go with the cut bait. Small cut bait, medium cut bait, large cut bait. You can go to a 3-4-0 hook for the channel catfish in Missouri. Okay, that's my setup. So now you guys need to buy a license. Don't forget to do that. So if you go to the shop, you need to go to license. You need to go to Missouri. And you guys see here for 1 day, it's 200. But of course, that's real life days. Be sure that you know what you can take or what you need to release. Otherwise, you get fined. So you cannot night catch. You see it here. Don't do that. If you do it, you get a fine. Even if you put the fish back. If you get a bigger net, if you level up, you can go with the advanced license and then you can get everything in. Okay, so get a license. I already got it because I got advanced license for every lake. So buy it. So in total, you need to invest at the start 1400 currency. But it's going to take you around 4 to 5 days and then you got it back. So that's not that bad at the moment. So it's not that bad. So now we are ready to go to Mudwater River. Another thing is, never go away from the lake. Always stay at the lake. Very important, because I see a lot of guys doing that at the beginning of the game. Because it doesn't matter in the Noob Lake, Texas Lake. But in this lake it matters, because otherwise you need to pay the travel fee again. Don't do that. Stay at the lake. Log out. Don't go back to the main map. Come the day after back. Pay your license and you can go again. Okay, that's the tip. Get your money, stash up and you will be fine. Okay, so first of all, a catfish always is going to eat at the bottom. So you always need to be at the bottom. So I'm going with the maximum depth, always. In some areas, a little bit higher areas. Sometimes you need to go a little bit less because it's not always 2.5 meter deep. So but always go maximum depth, that's the best chance to get a catfish, okay? So I'm going to show you guys on this map two very good spots. That's here at the Last Songs of Summer, and that's here at the Catfish Heaven. So there is a trick in this game, how you can see that the catfish is active. The first trick is you are going to see circles on the water, and the other trick is here is a graphic. So the higher the line goes, the better it is to catch fish. So at the moment, if you go now to 11 a.m., that's the best time to get the fish. Okay, so now it's time to show you guys some gameplay. So that was it for the setups. So first of all, let's get started here in Last Song of Summer. So we are going to fish. And I'm going to give you guys a little bit of tips too. So this is now the setup. I'm going to close the chat here because it's irritating. So if you want to throw a little bit further, you need to push F11. So F11, so that's like that. And you guys, you already can see there is a circle. So if you see circles, they are not very active at the moment. So because there is not a lot of activity. So what you can do is, we can just go right away to the best time of the day. So you can forward the time here in this game, that's with T. So you just push T, and then we go, let's say, to noon. But be always aware, you got the cooldown on the forward. So you need to wait, or you need to pay with bait coins, and you only can buy, yeah, not only, but it's almost impossible to farm them with real money. So be always aware that you yeah, can overcome the cooldown, but I don't think it's really a big problem, because if you come here with level 3 or 4 gear, you still need the level. So even if you don't keep the fish, you are going to get the experience. Okay, we are going forward the time, and you guys will see the different right way check. Do you see all those circles? That means the catfish is active. So let's have a look, 250 maximum depth. And now you can just right mouse click, then you got the blue marker. Just push left mouse click. Or you can just push left mouse click and throw by yourself. You guys see now my bobber is nicely straight. So that means that I'm in the hole at the moment. So now we need to wait until we get the fish. And there is something very nice in this game too. You are going to hear like a sound when the fish is biting. Yeah, do you guys hear it? I will show you guys right away how you need to put it on. And now you need to wait until you got a bite. Yeah, he stopped biting, I think. Yeah, sometimes you got that. That they bite, but they don't stay on the bait. Going to put a little bit the bobber a little bit closer, because you guys can see the hole is in front of me. That's how you can see it. If you go more to shallow, your bobber is going to go flat, so it's not straight anymore. And then you know, okay, my bait is on the ground. Yeah, and I hope that I'm going to get a bite, because check how active the catfish is over there. So that's how you can see it, and in every lake it's just the same. If you see circles, that means most of the time, the more circles you see, the more chance you get to get a trophy or to get a unique. So that's very important. Yeah, and I need to do a recast. That's really strange, because I did a couple of days already here and it went a lot faster than this. But that's not a problem, we got time. So you can throw from left, and the current is going to put your bobber all the way to the right. So yeah, it's taking some time at the moment. What the hell? Sometimes it can happen. The only thing that you can do is switch positions. So that's what you can do. Because sometimes it's not always the same day. It's now partly cloudy, but that doesn't mean that every partly cloudy is the same. Because you need to check the wind too at the top left. So the wind is very important too in this game. Let's throw a little bit here to the left. Maybe I can get a catfish over there. Yeah, and it's really strange because they put the bite higher, but still, yeah, sometimes it's a little bit dead. And sometimes, yeah, there, check. That was a good call to go a little bit to the left. Yeah, and they keep biting. I need to say two things to you guys that I cannot forget in the video. So, this is the first fish. I think it's a young channel catfish. Yeah, that's the one. Now we are going to the other position. So that's catfish heaven. That's over here. So let's go over here. And you guys will see circles here too. Check. Here are the circles. So it's a very active. It's not the only two positions because if you go to the other peg, there is a lot of catfish activity too. So I need to remember that I show you guys my net. The name of it that you can get it. And then you guys got everything. Then you just need to farm the cash here and buy bigger nets, and then you guys can go to New York. That was not good. I striked a little bit too soon. Ah, and I need to show you guys how you need to put on the sound. Because if you guys are new, you are not going to find it that quick because it's in the menu, in the options. Come on, fishy, it's so active at the moment. It's everywhere. There are circles, but they are not biting that well. So, yeah, there is a bite. Yeah, I'm saying that, but every cast already I got like a small bite. So now we need to wait a little bit. Yeah, it takes some time, a catfish. They are nibbling, nibbling, nibbling the whole time, and I think this one stopped too. So if you want to give a little bit more line, you just need to scroll until you see at the right bottom, you see that icon. That means that you are reeling backwards. Do you see it? And that's how I can give more line because it's very important in the current sometimes. Okay, one more cast. If it doesn't work, I'm going to end the video because it's already 11 minutes, 12 minutes, so that's I said everything so you guys can do it. So come on, give me one more fish on this spot and then I'm done. Little bit more line. There is the bite. Come on, fishy. Yeah. That's a good one. Okay, now we got on every spot. And this is the other species that you can get here, the black bullhead. But they don't pay the bills that well. So it's better to keep the channel catfish. Okay, guys, really quick. What did I need to show you? Still, my net. So I'm fishing with a 7 kilogram net at the moment. This is, yeah, I cannot see it here. But it's the level 4 one, 7 kilogram. Then for the sound that you need to put on. Here, you go to audio, you do float fishing bite sound, and it's on. So, a little bit of recap. Get your basic license if you're level 4 and you come here. Yeah, the money is not bad. You make every day 400 currency. If you push T, you go to the next day. At 5 a.m., you sell your fish. So that's how you sell your fish. Never go back to the main menu. You stay here until you got all the bills paid and you get some extra cash. And that's it. So I need to say it was a really good thing that they did with the patch. So it's worth, in my opinion, to come here. and get the fish in, because it's very fun fishing. They don't fight a lot, you just can get them in. My biggest with this setup was a 2 kilogram normal channel catfish. So thanks for watching, guys. Have fun with the catfish in Missouri, and I hope to see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.